15 players. Two mountain shrines right next to me. What are you gonna do? I'm probably gonna die in the first several attempts. But you never do know. So, what have I learned? I need... Oh, God. Well... I've learned that I'm gonna die. Like, right away. As expected. Oh, I don't have any... Oh, maybe this will get some kills. If not... That will get the rest of them. I like that the movement skill stuns. That's very useful. I don't know, Fit Gamer. I don't know how it got this way. I can't understand. I just don't know how to fix the camera color at all. Shrine of Combat does not seem like a great idea to me. Oh, I've been frozen. Wow, that did a lot of damage. Maybe I do respect it. I see two more. I think I've seen two more. Is that another one? Or is that on the teleporter? That's on the teleporter. Okay, good. But I think that there are at least, yeah, there's one and there's one. There are two more mountain shrines. Take boss damage. Might be dead now. It'd be awesome if I had gotten any healing by now. Like, that would be sick. There it goes. Here I go. I have to get that, like, right now. Okay, I already almost have full bleed. Okay, we take those. Lepton Daisy is not immediate healing like I need. Holy moly. Alright, it's health regen. Oh, it was fireworks and I couldn't see in time. That one was too hard to avoid. Medkit is not useful healing, especially in this kind of run. Gonna still prioritize the movement speed. Yeah, this is like four mountain shrines. It's not good. Alright, no fall damage. Good, I'm good, thanks. Definitely many vagrants, yeah. Okay, cool. Good. Oh no, another mountain shrine. Stop, I can't. I mean, I can and I will, but like, holy moly, please, no more. I didn't even get to see what item I got there. Oh, another. I hadn't found that one yet. Oh, there we go. Alright, I'm gonna find cleansing pools this run. Alright, so I was actually using my movement skill a lot, so it's kind of a bummer to trade it away, but such is life. Alright, beads. Maybe I'll get it back, you never know. I'm far enough away from this, I think. Beads let you fight a special boss at the end of the run if you obliterate yourself. And get more lunar coins for it if you win. You say VAP rounds as if I haven't found several already, so it's not like I know what you're talking about when I say, when you say, I missed VAP rounds. Those could be anywhere. Corner where all the vagrants are. Ah, my favorite place to be right now. Not down. Chances are I would have noticed eventually. I think I have enough mountain shrines, actually. I found a few. A good number. So, I'd say, like, 95% chance I die to this boss fight. Effigy is another thing I can trade away. Maybe I'll take it before leaving, we'll see. Overloading Beetle Queen is like best frickin' case. Yeah, okay. Hello. actually want to be over here that much. So we get 105 items from this? Yeah, I that's a few. Like I said, I may in fact retire from looting after this. Oh, there's just like a whole untouched Beagle Queen here. It's funny. Bad game, you messed up. Ooh. 17 Queen's Glands, by the way. It's just... It's a cavalry. No, elites really barely exist now. I'm gonna keep looting a little. This is so stupid. There are no enemies spawning. I think the game is scared of me. Oh man, what a world this is. This is truly a classic. More guillotines? What do I need 30 or 40 more guillotines for? Help? I have too many white items to actually expect it to take my fireworks. This is so dumb. Fuel cell printer. That's just as silly as well. Fireworks don't let me play the game. I want to play the game. Though honestly, I mean, with elites the way they are, I can't really play the game.
Yes, the 14 other characters make up 17 Beatles. I wonder if all 17 have actually spawned. Or if that's like, you know, a number less than 17. Hard to say. Since I'm too lazy to count, that is. Oh, I feel... Oh, hey, we've done it. Took the beads, that's rude. All regular... Oh, why did I take that? I should have taken the other one. I didn't have one of those. It's actually 14. That's good. I like that. And there weren't any pods here. That's one of the things that I'm looking for, is pods. I have a free blorb on this level, it looked like, so... I mean, unfortunately, it doesn't matter. I don't have any lunars left. And I can't cleanse non-lunars. I'll just do a quick sweep once again to make sure. Lunar pods are usually so common, too. Very sad. Made three attempts. Three's all you get, three's all you get. What's going on? I've accidentally dove all the way out here, apparently. That's fine. I don't even know which one's exploding. I think all of them are exploding. Down here now. No, I don't want. Yeah, I know the boss is actually way harder because it's not elite. It's funny. Yeah, space is not necessary. I can already pretty much go to space. get another cleansing pool. Alright, this could kill me. Oh, there it is! See, this is fine. Easy trade. What does it do? It's got a typo. It's a Doomba. Oh no. Oh, it's chained. No, it's just, it was close to the chain. It looked like it was chained to me. Okay, hello everyone. I see you all wish to exist here in the same spot. You think it feels super good? I will attempt to pay attention for it. I can't see it doing anything so far. I forgot that I just double blast, and that like significantly changes things, doesn't it? I would like to cleansing pool. Take me. Yeah, I would like a nice bath. Oh, what the? Wait, what actually the heck? Was that me? Was that the disc? Look at that, still not working. Or maybe their shield just doesn't count. I do have to use that if I pick it up. I don't want to pick that up. It's a good thing it gives me an option. Oh, there are two of these, huh? I'm too poor. Alright, I'll take it. We'll do this again. Yeah, I think that it's shield that breaks that. Oh, my friends are spawning again. I missed you guys. Yeah, apparently it'll decide that it is some enemy's time to die. And that's just, you know, all there is to it. But I still haven't actually seen it do the thing at all. Like, I haven't noticed once. Yeah, I got like 100 items from the first boss, so suddenly I had a lot of beetles. Oh my gosh, another one. scaling am I on? 15. I just got like 5-6 mountain shrines. As you do. I want them all to live forever. Came back to me. See, it's apparently deciding that something is dying. But I don't... Okay, it decided that died. Apparently. Oh, two of the TC-280s are dead. I'll miss you forever. Oh, there it goes. I don't know how much damage it did, but I choose to believe it was a lot. Ow, ow, ow. I most certainly am capable of not being alive. Ah. But only so capable. I just want another cleansing. I have one goal. Since it's kind of clear that I should win. Though two blasts does make it possible that I will not win. It is entirely a thing that could happen. See, it just did that. Just obliterated that thing. Has very good stacking. Cool. You took the pearl of all the boss items to take. I wish to give away my friends. Someone else can use friends, right? Taking two pearls. Stop this madness. Okay, so I still have one pearl and I have 12 beetle friends. That's good enough. That'll be good. 10 Nurls is a lot. Take the Tesla. Item. I think that's a bad idea to take. Worried about Jester? Yeah, you know, I'd say so. I'm in it for the cleansing pools. I just need things that I can hold on to safely until I can cleanse them from my life. I didn't know if I already had any of those, and I just wasn't about to look. That's true, I would get a lot of razor wire out of having the tincture. But I would probably also like die. How do they interact? Well, the razor wire is just whenever you get hit. So I would just be constantly shooting out a lot of razor wire. Because I'd be getting hit constantly. I decided whether I think razor wire is good. I think it's good. I think that's what I've decided. Yep, I have 12 friends that all want to fight for me. Sure, I'll just take it. Whatever. Oops. Ah, scare. All right, cleanse, please. Okay, and also where in the heck is the teleporter? I'm looking for you. Oh, the TC-280s are still alive. That's amazing. Overloading worm. 5,004,000. How many overloading worms is it exactly? I fully respect their ability to murder me. I don't want to get close to it. That's what I'm feeling. That would be a poor decision. Is that? Okay, no, that's dead. I'll take like 5 of them. Oh, yep, there it goes. Bye. Like to cleanse. How many glasses do I have? I don't care anymore. I'm just not gonna loot. I only need moon. guess I'll keep this one going for a little while. In hopes of moon. Yeah, I found out what the beads did on my first run with them. Yeah, ceremonial dagger then killed me. Well, it's not so much that I need moon, I need to cleanse myself of moon. I forgot where the teleporter was. I think it was up there. Yeah, friends are reliability. And in this particular run, I suppose that would be the case as well. If it were to pick up a ceremonial dagger, I would not enjoy that. Ah, yes, the tome, which does nothing with the mods. Oh, whatever. Skip them. No, 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 I must stay. No, stop kicking me off. This is so rude. Why don't you want to be friends with me? Never escape. No, I can't tell the squad what to do. They just follow me. Okay, now you're leaving the zone. Go back. I can't complete this teleporter event if you are not in the zone. This is your responsibility. Where do you think we're going? Hello? What does this jerk think it's doing? Why are you out here? No. Fine, dude. You live your life. I'm gonna go live a smarter life. Remembers smarter child. Aimbot. AIM bot. I remember. That's what smarter life made me think. I just want you to know. Okay, this is actually the level I'm looking for. As this, you know, definitely can have a cleanser happen. Oh, that's not an elite. I thought that was an elite. That was exciting. No, I got stuff to do. Namely, cleanse my lunar items. Turn them to gold. think they're just too uncommon. Yet there are four mountain shrines. This is tragic. What am I saving the use item slot for? I'm not. I just happen to have not picked one up. Because I cleansed away my other one. I think. Well, I think that I will remain tainted by Moon. You're not gonna find me. Yep, that was a mistake. Oh no. I mean, I'll do it. Saves me work. At this point, I have one job. What use item do you have? Oh, okay, it just exploded. I thought I was about to explode, and that was not what I wanted. I like how my laser disc just, you know, destroys something, and then everything else is destroyed. How many wisps? 66? A few? I don't want to get hit here. I wish to take a bath. Alternatively, wishing to know more about my environment. This is also a thing that I wish for. Oh, it doesn't matter. That does matter. I'm trying to summon a bath. Now my damage is all. It is all. No rest until bath. What, didn't I take the tincture? Which would damage me? I don't know how that would go for me. It's the scaling 15. Oh god, they're all doing it. This is a sad sight. There's just one over there. Oh my goodness. Taking all the items would be a lot of effort. Like, there's just so much loot at 15 player scaling that it takes a long time to finish moving. And right now, I just want to find that item. I am purely looking for the cleansing pool. Akrid is dirty and needs a bath. What's killing everything? 66 wisps. What does the item I'm looking for do? I have no idea. That's why I need to find it. You offer me. This is just the story mode run. Just the story. No non-story here. Who doesn't need another guillotine? Truly. And the answer is not me. I don't not need another guillotine. Game won't let me clean myself. Okay. Yeah, I've killed the new boss. I've done everything except find... Oh god, it used a... Oh god. Anyway, I've done everything except get the new... one of the new pearls. Oh god. They're everywhere. I dropped my ukulele collection. Please help me find it. actually very much more painful. How long is that chain now? Very. Sadly, item stats mod is currently not working for me. I don't know if it's in general or if it's a I didn't install it right or I didn't enable it or something. But it won't tell me. Yeah, just have to re-download and reinstall mods. Get the updated ones for the updated game. Thank you once again for hitting me with the radar scan. I thought this box was an item. I was like, excuse me. I've spent altogether too many donuts to not cleanse them, okay? There is no option that isn't cleansing. Yes, more ukuleles. Terrifying. I also have 29 Genesis loops, and I don't even know what happens when you have 29 Genesis loops. I don't know how it stacks. I'm hopefully never going to be at low enough health to find out, though. Picked up Transcendence, that's why I have one health. Does Genesis loop work with Transcendence? I don't know. Probably. You know, if I actually drop to, like, whatever critical amount of the shield is. TC-280s are champions. Ow, I just took some pain. And like it. I can't get in there. They wouldn't let me. Cleanse. Pool. Cleanse pool. Pool cleanse. Poison dog bath. I actually noticed that underwater, so that's pretty cool.
Okay, let me go. I don't care what's in your bag, I'm sorry. I also thought that the quest to take a bath would be shorter, you know? With 15 players worth of chances to take a bath. No baths in sight. They must all be occupied. The imaginary baths occupied by the imaginary players. Yeah, I currently have the red item. Seems pretty good. I can't say for sure because I'm, you know, ridiculously overpowered, but seems good. Well, I don't think there's a bath here. I think only the host needs to have mods installed, but yes. Note that technically Multitudes is actually a multiplier, not a player count setter. So if you did 15 with two people, it'd actually be 30 player scaling. Multitudes have limits. At some point, enemies won't spawn, and the game will also probably crash because there's too much loot. But other than that, no. That's at like 100-something players. It gets real bad, I think, or impossible. So violent. Oh, I picked some up. Ajmu, thank you for the 7-month sub. Thanks so much. Appreciate you sticking around. Oh, goodness. I like it here. Okay, now I like it here. Thank you very much for the continued support. Honestly, I forgot I had tonic. It's just something I wish to wash away. Okay, I'm gonna stop taking lunar items. All right, here's my hot prediction. Guaranteed how it works out. I activate
Well, first off, I get a cleansing pool. I activate it one time. It takes the beads that I have one of. And then I feel dumb and bad. That's what's gonna happen. Pretty much guaranteed. Yeah, I said I was gonna stop taking pods. This is 15 players, and yeah, Akrid did real well. There were a couple things to focus on, but like, once I got him down, it was pretty easy. So we'll tackle higher. There it is. We've done it. Okay, it didn't happen. I'll get the pods for this, you know? If it doesn't pay out by the time I'm out of lunar items. Care. I can't believe. I can't believe. I think there was only one other pod, though, unfortunately. Just want to make sure. Sure. Well, if I don't get it this time, I'm very unlucky. Yeah, three afflictions. I feel so endangered at my 8,000 health. It's a ripoff. I spent so many moon donuts on this, just to get this unlucky. Yeah, I'm not really worried about my health. Eventually one enemy will die and the problem won't work. What is the special pearl? I don't know. I just know it exists. And is supposedly a 4% chance, which doesn't seem unreasonable considering I pumped in 17 of them this level and did not get it. Oh, now it's been spoiled.
I liked not having been spoiled. Yeah, I know, right? Took several streams, but we finally got spoiled. Well, that's better than reverse of the tonic. But I mean, it's so unlikely that, well, what are you gonna do?